Assalamu alaikum, bonjour, barkadazua, mambo karibo. My name is Karima Ghanem and I'm Moroccan but Pan-African by spirit. I am president of the International Center for Diplomacy and CEO of Africa, my home. I'm also a public policy and strategic and digital communication expert. I'm globetrotter. I was trying to explore the world before COVID-19, but during this quarantine, I'm trying to explore the world inside myself, looking throughout my wonderful memories of travels. I'm also exploring my talent, you know, and I spend my time, you know, drawing, painting, reading my favorite books, do e-learning studies, and a lot of other things that I did not have time to do, and trying to increase my positive energy and look at the future ahead with new, fresh ideas. So my advice to you is to stay very positive. Cook your favorite meal, you know, spend time with your beloved ones, exercise, you know, try to do any type of volunteering work to contribute to this beautiful solidarity that Moroccans are, you know, experiencing during this time of crisis. And, you know, by staying at home, you will be saving yourself, but also contributing to the collective consciousness of public safety for all. So stay home and stay positive. And yes, Akid, thank you, UNDP, for this initiative.